One of these wondrously designed insects is this bug. Though smaller than a ladybug, it has big feet in proportion to its size. The defense mechanism of the insect depends on this characteristic of its feet and its shell. When threatened by an enemy, the bug pulls its antennae and feet in and clutches the ground like a sucker. The inside of the shell is designed to accommodate the antenna and feet when pulled in. Due to its structure, it is impossible to turn the bug upside down. The purpose of the ant that tries to turn the bug upside down is to reach the soft tissue under the shell to debilitate it. Yet, the ant cannot turn the bug upside down because of its defense system. Despite the fact that its size is bigger than the bug, the ant gives up the effort in less than a minute after a hard struggle. When the superb design of the bug is viewed under the microscope, its feet are seen to have 60,000 hairs. When viewed under the electron microscope, these hairs are observed to divide into two, to become forked, and have a soft, spongy sole at their tips. At a close examination, the ground they cling to is observed to have traces of oil made up of thousands of droplets. This oil that is produced in the glands at the roots of the hairs leaks into the cavities and from here proceeds to the tip of the hairs where it wets the spongy tissue. The reason why this bug cannot be turned upside down by its enemies is because these hairs attach themselves to the ground like a sucker. There is a perfect superiority in this bug from the shape of its shell to the design of the hairs, from the oil glands to the cavities where they leak. The flawlessness and the order in the creation of this beetle make it impossible for such a system to be explained by coincidence, as the theory of evolution claims. No coincidence can bring such perfect mechanisms together. No man with wisdom and conscience would accept that coincidences give rise to such a design. The existence of such perfect systems is the manifestation of the exalted wisdom of the one who creates them. God, the Lord of all worlds, is the creator of everything, and all living beings display the signs of His perfect creation. In the Qur'an, God's creation is mentioned as follows. He is God, the Creator, the Maker, the Giver of form. To Him belong the most beautiful names. Everything in the heavens and earth glorifies Him. He is the Almighty, the All-Wise.